टॉपिक द हैक ड्राइवर. द आर्टिकल फोकसेस ऑन द हैक ड्राइवर. इन दिस टॉपिक द ऑथर ऑफ द स्टोरी वॉज एन अमेरिकन नॉवलिस्ट सिंक्लेयर लेविस. दिस इज एन अम्यूजिंग टेल अबाउट अ यंग लायर हु इज वेरी इनोसेंट. He goes to a village to serve to summon to a person called Oliver Lutkins. At the railway station, he meets a person who introduced himself as Will. Will told that he knew everyone in the village and promises to search Lutkins for the liar. He takes the liar and visits lots of places and takes a lot of money from him. But after a long search, they could not find Lutkins. Next day, when the liar goes to the village with one of his colleagues, he came to know that the hack driver was Lutkins. Everyone except the liar was laughing at him and he felt ashamed of himself. This is a story of a liar who, after completing his graduation, started working with a famous firm in the city. He was working as an assistant clerk there. He did not like the job of serving summons because sometimes he had to face harsh situations. One day he had to give summons to Oliver Lutkins, who was a key witness in some case. He lived in a small village, New Mullion. He was happy to go to the village, but the village looked very dull and lifeless. The narrator saw a hack driver on a platform that he was cheerful. He inquired him about Lutkins and came to know he was a shrewd man and had taken loan from many people. The hack driver cunningly extracted from liar that he has come here to give court summons to Lutkins. The liar decided to rent Bill's hack and search for Lutkins. Bill manipulated the liar and made him visit different places in search of Lutkins. He always goes ahead and inquires about Lutkins. They went to Fritz's shop to catch Lutkins, where he plays poker. They have been told that he has gone to Gustav Barber for shaving. Later at Gustav's place also, they could not meet him, and somebody told them they saw him in the pool room. They could not find him there and told he left the pool room after buying cigarettes. In the afternoon, Bill asked the liar to buy food from his wife, as it would be less costly than a restaurant. They had their lunch at Wade's Hill, which is a beautiful place. By now, the liar was full convinced that Bill is a generous and helpful person. He even started comparing city people and villagers. Later, they went to Lutkin's mother's house, but she was a horrible lady and she was close to attacking them with a hot iron rod. At last, the liar has to leave without serving to summon to Lutkins. He was badly scolded by his chief the next day and was sent again to New Mullion with a colleagues who knew Lutkins. On reaching station, the liar happily acknowledged that Bill was such helpful people to him in searching Lutkins. At this point, he was told by his colleagues that the hack driver was none other than Oliver Lutkins. The liar felt ashamed of himself. The story teaches us that we should not trust anyone without knowing them, otherwise people will make fool of us. The students are advised to enter NCERT questions as well as summary in notebook. Thank you.